Hello, stalkers. Welcome back to Stalker. Guess what? We're underground again. And you know this is gonna be a good episode. Not for me, but for you. I'm just gonna be here terrified. And checking my corners. It's kind of neat. I didn't know you could actually look in here. Alright. Yep, it's that time again, guys. It's Mike looks around corners and shits his pants. And I fucking am hearing things again. It sounds like something's behind me all the time. Like, whenever I stop running, I hear it for just an extra second. That's what makes it so fucking creepy. We're in for a good time again. Can already tell. Alright. Try to make sure nothing's over here. Man, I am just sufficiently creeped out by this. You know I'm playing this at night, by the way, guys. Motherfucker, get back here. Oh, he's over there and dead. Oh! Remember those poltergeist things that you guys love? Well, they're back. And they're three times better. Nah, I don't think they are. Please don't be explosive. I'm hearing bloodsuckers. They're like in there though, so let's go this way. Oh, it's dead. Good thing I brought the spaz with me. You know, I kind of figured I would need this. My trusty old, you know what? This is kind of like... Okay, I apparently can't switch rounds. I'm feeling that this is a dark kind of mission here. So let's bring those out. I got the slugs now. Okay, apparently I gotta just wait for it to load. Oh, so now I want to switch ammo? Okay. I can't say this is the finest choice. All right, now we're on dart rounds. Oh, there's some med pack in there. You know, I kind of like the minimalistic UI of this. It brings you more immersion. While you listen to some dude on the internet talk while he plays video games. That's the kind of immersion I like. Like, you know, it's more like a scary movie, I'd say. Alright. See, you don't really know why I'm constantly looking in certain directions. Is it because I know something's gonna pop out? Probably not, because if you understand what I do at all, you know I forget things all the time. And that's a really loud fucking door. Night vision on. Oh wow, it does fucking nothing. Alright. The power of quick saves will bring me through this. I forget everything that ever happens in these games. Oh, this is, a door? We can go over here, though. Look, they even have some ancient-ass computers. Sometimes I just need the silence for a second to know, to get my bearings. Oh, okay. That, this does not open up from this side. Like, this is from the other side. I'm guessing that later it opens up. See, now it's too silent. I can't stand it. Okay, now I want it to be silent again. I'm pretty sure I've cleared out this floor, though. Oh, that's just me being overburdened, okay. Alright, we've got some grenades there. And we gotta do something about this weight. Fuck it, might as well just use the little thing to repair my armor. It's a game totally without devoid of music or anything. Alright. Maybe we're gonna see a new enemy this episode? But you guys all love the burrs, right? If there's one thing you love more, it's controllers, right? And there's the burr that has the most, the clumsy one, of course. Better be the clumsy one. Here's a dark room that I don't really want to go into. Why? Oh, why? You know, if by the way, if Stalker was ever real life, I would never do this. He just... Fuck. He just fucking wrecked me and scared the shit out of me at the exact same time. I had no right to survive that. He should have had me. Alright. The darts were not as effective there because they're supposed to be for range. I'm almost feeling inclined to go back to the buckshot. Are they actually less effective? And greatly increases accuracy. Has an armor-piercing effect and increased range. We'll keep these on. Have a look in the dark corner here of death. Where the only way out is death. Trust me, that was not anything bad. It was just that. You know what would be worse, though? If the AI doesn't attack immediately. Because with that in mind, I know that there's a certain safety in the fact if it's a place I've already been, it's probably there's nothing there. Probably, that is. Because actually the AI doesn't always attack, I've noticed that. God, they could make like the ultimate scary game. With things of that nature. The barrel moves slightly. Oh boy. Alright. Hello, who's in here? Nobody's in here. Fucking hell. That, honestly, that would be my ultimate scary game. To have, like, enemies trailing you and stuff, and I am running low and... I don't need that. Like, having enemies trail you so that you hear the footsteps long after... You hear the enemies long after you've already finished, like, like they follow you around basically. Alright. They're in the fucking corners and everything. This is looking pretty safe. Appearances can be very deceiving though. As we have learned. Huh. The fuck? Oh, let's see what's up here. There's nothing really here, actually. Alright, let's just head over to the ladder. Or, no, I'll just fall down the old-fashioned way. Nobody here. Alright, looks like nobody showed up to work today. I like that. Let's keep things this way. These rooms are too big and too empty. It's not safe. Oh, there's radiation. Of course. Alright. We just turned off the brain scorcher, guys. So, that was words in Russian. If you're wondering what they were saying, I'll tell you a little bit later, because you're going to hear it again. You'll know what it is later. I'm not going to try and spoil it, because apparently I was doing that already. Giving people spoilers and shit. And I didn't really mean to. Can I open this door? It would appear I can't. Alright. Well, let's leave then. Yeah. Oh, there's someone friendly here, clearly. See if we can sneak up on him. Give him the old what-what. The old Mike Lapp maneuver. Gets him every time. I'm gonna take this box and use it as cover. Or not. We got slugs now, so we should be set for life. My life may not last very long in this game. Let's see what's up here, because I didn't see what was over here. Nope, there's absolutely nothing here. There's like someone shooting over here, so... Now they're not hiding in the exact same spot. Well, clearly they know I'm here... somewhere. Ah, it's not an explosive barrel. gotta find them. Bad idea to reload in the middle of the open at the exact moment. Which I have done many a times. So I know it's a bad idea. That's how you know you can trust me. I have lots of experience in bad ideas. Alright, we got another medkit here. Grenade. Some shit here. Okay, it looks like it can't actually shoot through the grates with the shotgun. Can I stop? Okay, good. I can't stop reloading. If I just click, it kind of resets the animation, which is kind of weird. Wow. I got wrecked. Okay, so apparently they weren't over here this time. Kind of weirds me out. Oh, they're in the walls. Please heal me in a good amount of time. Let's run away. Just for a second. I want to heal. So we're just gonna look around this corner just for a second. Man, those medkits really come in handy, don't they? Holy shit, I was low on ammo. Like, okay, let's just use the entire spaz. I have it all at my disposal. Okay. Yeah, this guy's some buckshot. Man, a lot of these guys have shotguns. Whoa! That hurt my feelings. I'm getting a little bit full in the ammo. I like the effectiveness of this weapon. It's really nice. Two spas. Yeah, they use a lot of shotguns here. My armor is... Oh. It's waning on the durability, so we can actually go just use one of these right now. And it brings it pretty much back to full. Alright. Go get creeped out a little bit more, shall we? Now... I was just about to say, I'm onto their tactics of hiding in corners. And I was checking my corners. And he comes out of the corner I didn't expect. Because they're dumb and I hate them. And then now they all came out at that exact moment to kill me. I bet they won't try that again. Fire in the hole! Tango neutralized, I hope. Ah! And now I heard creepiness. And that guy's just walking away. Oh no, he's just... Okay. Fuck! At the exact moment I want to grenade him! Alright, seal up for a sec. And there's another one. Peekaboo. I sometimes wish that those noises are creepy. I got my wish, I think. So, these guys, by the way, are still monolith, if you haven't figured that out. They're controlled by things like the Brain Scorcher. I heard him behind me. I was right. What the fuck? So now they spawn behind me. The game is officially doing things like that. I'm gonna take this monolith chocolate. Because I hear it's more delicious than regular chocolate. And we got a weapon repair kit. Which we will use on this weapon, I guess. It's repaired. We don't have to... Oh! Okay. Give me a second, I'm repairing my weapon. Asshole. Fuck off. I can only take so much of this insult. These slug rounds really don't go that far, but it was still fun using the spaz, I think. And he's got some buckshot as well. Everybody has buckshot these days. Doesn't feel oh no, I'm using buckshot, never mind. I feel I should switch to something else. We're going to slugs because I'm officially freaked out about this place. See, buckshot would have been nice, I guess, when I was fighting creatures that I know would melee me. But then I got creeped out, I'm like, I want to kind of range them and have the more powerful ammunition type. And now I don't have anything really anymore. How much slugs do I have now? I have 30. Plus the 8 inside the shotgun. Dude, this is what I call effective. I like how the fact that this ammunition type actually makes a difference. Alright. So will they actually come through here? No, but I've alerted. Which means they will come after me instead. Because I still don't have the passwords to anything. Ah, God! Why did I shoot the fucking barrel? Dumb. I'm like, you know, I'm pretty sure in some universe I thought that through rationally and thought that was a good idea. The fuck? No one was here. I do like how the game does that. Oh my god, I can still hear voices. Thank you, barrel protection. It's a level 5 barrel protection, by the way. I'm not looting these assholes. I'm sorry, I'm too freaked out to loot everything. I just want to get out of here. Thank you. place is too creepy. Alright, this room's definitely pacified. Oh, long hallway with corners to check around. Definitely be checking around my corners. And behind me at all times. Guys, this place. Alright. I think we're almost out, guys. Yeah, that was the text thing. You can just start coughing now. I don't think I killed him. I'm gonna take that as no, I did not. Graphics. Alright, Monolith, get fucked. And that's all the time we got for today. Next time, whatever. Bye.